You want to speak fast? Is it?
And
more confident lah. More confident lah. Fast it's not good. Confident is good. Confident is good. Alright. Okay, thank you very much. That's it, Mr. Lukman. Alright. So my second question is, what activities have you done during the program?
During the program, I learned about phonetic and outdoor activity is a year hunt. Mm-hmm. And then learn about to make resume and how to interview.
Okay, alright, thank you very much. So my last question to you is, do you feel that you have improved in your English during your time in this camp?
I feel I can improve, but during I joined this camp,
I have improved. Right. Alright, thank you very much, Mr. Lukman. What is your current proficiency level?
Not really good, but then I try to speak more freely. And on writing it, I think that's too good.
Is it? I think you're doing okay. Okay, thank you very much. Question number 3. What do you hope to gain from this experience?
Of course, I want to improve my English skills,
talking, communication, and
for
future interview,
and
also
face interview for
IT
or
banking.
I hope I can improve my skills.
Okay.
Alright.
Thank you very much, Ms.
Nor. The English game was great, and the facilities here and the specialties that you prepared for us are excellent, and the facilities feel great, and the facilitator have facilitated us very well, and we have a good time here.
Okay, alright. Okay, thank you very much. So, my second question to you is, what activities have you done during the program?
The activities that we have done, that our instructor has taught us how to apply a job and interview. Mm-hmm. There's a treasure hunt being prepared with our instructor, and we have a great time having that treasure hunt, and the how to read and pronounce correctly in the dictionary. Mm-hmm. We have to make a theatre ourselves, and we will perform it tomorrow.
Okay, very much. So question number 3, what do you hope to gain from this experience, from this program?
I hope I can make friends from here.
Okay.
And
you want to improve your English, something like that? Okay, Ms. Putri Elina, thank you very much. Alright, thank you. My second question, what activities have you done so far during the program?
Activity treasure hunt. How to practice
pronunciation.
Okay. And also practice better in solat.
Oh, alright. Good. Alright. And my third and final question to you. Do you feel that you have improved your English during your time over here?
I think I improved a little bit since we have to communicate English. Mm-hmm. 10 days here.
Okay. Thank you very much.